The Silverado Foundation provides our associates with a wonderful opportunity. A lot of our associates have really busy lives. They're supporting families, they're working long hours, and sometimes the desire to achieve higher education is just out of reach. So this is a wonderful opportunity for us to help motivate them, but also for them to feel confident in what their goals are for their own life. An associate might want to apply for a foundation grant if they're looking to achieve those higher education goals or really just want to better themselves. In the time that I've been here at the San Juan Capistrano community, I've had the opportunity to watch associates who are receptionists become business office managers, to watch caregivers get their licensed vocational nursing degree, to watch LVNs get their RN degree. So being able to take away that financial concern for them and offer them this very personalized gift really helps to motivate them to not only enroll in a program, but complete it and finish it. The generosity of families giving to the Silverado Foundation really impacts our community. Families come to love our staff, and just as they love watching the staff love on their loved ones, it's very reciprocal, and they can provide food, they can bring flowers, but at the very end, they want to provide that monetary support to our associates. They speak with our associates, they become their family, and they want to help them achieve the goals that they hear about. So when they come to us and they say, "How can we support them?" we always tell them, "This is the Silverado Foundation, and look how much this can provide for their education, to help support them as they grow." And it's really a gift from the families to the associates for the love that they've shown their loved ones while they were staying here with us.